Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. It's your girl Nelly Keys, and as you can see, we are jumping into part 41 of City Skylines. Yeah, I know we didn't had a long run, but guess what? This is the first city that I've ever gone over 100,000 people with, and so now I can't stop. I gotta see it through. Don't hold it against me. I gotta see it through. But anyway, I find that I'm having an issue with the people getting sick. So if you look at some of my last playthroughs, you know, I went haywire, maybe even overboard with the medical places and having the helicopter ones. And I still find that people are getting sick. They're not doing well. And obviously, I'm trying to remedy that. The more people that can make it to elderly age in my city, the happier that I am, the more money I make, and the more people want to move here. So, you know, it's something that really keeps me up at night. But anyway, we're going to try to remedy that. And I think one of the big things I want to do in this playthrough is to go ahead and create a nice park that can really help liven up the city, mend with some of the recreational parts. You know, I have maybe about two or three smaller parks, but for this size city, I don't think that even scratches the surface as to what we really need to do. So you'll see, you know, me about to go ahead and get that started, but I keep moving back and forth because I truly want to make sure that these people are not dying before they even get to really enjoy the city and all that it has to offer. But anyway, we getting into it. There's nothing else that we could do but to do it. So y'all make sure y'all like, y'all subscribe, y'all share, and make sure to leave any tips and tricks in the comments. Like, have you dealt with this in your city? And if so, how did you handle it? You know, like, how did you remedy it? You know, is there some policies that maybe I'm overlooking that I could probably use to make things better? But I appreciate you guys. We're going to get into it, try to see what we can fix or what we can do, and hopefully we come out on the right side. Let's get into it.
old music for old listeners.
Thank you.
for joining us for an exquisite selection of beautiful music. I think we have a moment, so let's go to the listener emails and see what they have to say. Here's one. Will you ever play any music featuring rubbish? Listener, I don't much more pleasing to listen to the sound that the drum produces when struck, rather than the manufacturing process or the equipment on which drums are made. Next thing you know, we'll be listening to flute machines and I think that's one bit of modernity that we can do without. Thanks again for the message. This one is for you.
Thank you.
listening to the home of music that looks as good on paper as it sounds when played through a notebook.
Alright guys, we're getting to the end of it here. I really appreciate every single one of you for taking the time to watch this. Whether you watched it in its entirety, or you watched the snippet, or you seeing this on a short or something that I create, I appreciate every single one of you. I appreciate the comments. I appreciate the tips and tricks. You know, the tips and tricks really just help us all become better gamers. You know, these games are so intricate, so detailed that if you can figure out something and put me on, and I can figure out something and put you on, we better for it. But either way, we're going to close this one out here. Thank you so much. Y'all don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to share. But we're going to get out of here for now. Nelly Keys out. Y'all take care. God bless.